That's cool. I gotta get over there. I have no idea how to get over there. So this is just like... I'm stuck. I don't have my boat anymore. But at least I got three more noobers. Okay, we know how to do the swamp stuff now. Basically. The last stuck no boat. Last but not least, we have to go through our rite of passage. I feel like we're so close to doing this one. So that's not right. We just need to make these 1, 2, 3, 4. These 8 touching each other. Yeah. Doesn't really change much. This is the main area that we have. So if they were touching each other. They can be rotated, but they can't be not rotated. But they can also be added to this one here. Like, this exists. then this also exists. Close. Good call. Okay. We can do that. Then all we have to do is make a... Does this work? No. Apparently. I see the little dude. Which means we have to do that. Now we gotta figure out this one. Which is weird, because you'd think it would be done, like, easily. Maybe if we go up. No, we have to go. Connected.
So you can't do that.
We get rid of this. How did we have? Well, I mean, yeah, we can't do that, so we literally have to go like this. So that blocks those off. Then we get to this point, and then so what can we change to separate? Surely we can just cut across, right? No, because we have to. Okay, so we have to go up. We have to go across. So how do we cut these two off? Unless we cut them off inside the white thing. Unless we just do this. And then this 4 gets added onto this 2. I know. It has to be both of them, but it can't be both of them. Unless. They're still in though. How do we get these to fuck off? Like, we have to block those off. But can't we? You can do that, but these ones. If we do this, we can't do this. See, it's still there. what I was doing a second ago, like when I did this. Is that it? We got four, we got three. Oh no, it's the top one. The top one's not right. Surely can be right. What did it do? The laser was already on. Make it possible to do some of this. Fuck personal gratification. But you can change him. Of course. Ones that aren't blocked. Okay, fuck that up. I mean, surely it's just a shape, right? It should work either way. First, we'll go up and test one, and if we can do it, then we'll do them all. Oh no, because it's not completed. Weird. Does that mean they don't count or what? Maybe you can't. Maybe you can, but from a different angle. Maybe that's the whole point. We fucked it up though, so that sucks. And I have to figure out how to do it again. Luckily, I'm a genius. Who knows? Who knows? We now know how to do these ones. He said, not knowing how to do these ones. I don't understand this one. Oh wait, hang on, no. Wait, no, they can't be rotated. Am I missing something? Did I just forget how to do these ones? Yeah. And it's not rotated at all, so. Oh. We just kind of got swamp and treetops to do, and the bunch of other stuff that exists. I wonder if I can call my boat from wherever. How come that's not one? It's perfect. We can call our boat from wherever. Take me the scenic route to the treetops. Away! There must be something here if we can go here. Creepy lady. Ah. I think I saw which one it was. We can always come back. I think she's supposed to be a harpy. She didn't have any wings though, so. Oh, we could have done this one. We can still do this one. Full speed ahead, Watson. Oh, what? Clouds look like they could be one. Maybe at a different vantage point. Oh, so we haven't unlocked this area yet. That's stupid. Just lets the boat down and you're like, oh, okay, cool, thanks. Maybe. It seems like the gates were, oh, did I miss this one? Weird. Guess I missed two of them. So that green one looks like it's a long one. Extremely long one. I was trying to track it at the moment, like.
Stay a while and listen.
Go down. Welcome, Luna Deprived. Hope you're having a good time. Watching me fail at puzzles. So, and then you go up here. And we hold this. Then you quickly come down there. Boom. Fuck, that's a long one. Full speed! God damn it. It's like peeling off a band-aid or something. Wait, no, that's bad. It's like taking masking tape off something. Yeah, that's slightly better. Don't go anywhere, boat. Ah, new puzzles. Two of the same color? Goes together. They must go together. Kind of kiddie ass bridge is this? Okay, so they can't be separated. In lots of two? They have to be in lots of two. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so this has to be here. So it has to be like this. Oh, it's teaching me easy ways to do it. Interesting. Okay, it started off so well. Now it's kind of... What was that bad? Yeah, because of this one. Yeah, we did it. In the treetops now. You gotta die. So these are all just like bridges. That's what these are made out of. Oh, we have to hit all of them. Ah, I hate these. So this is hit all the black dots as well as keep them in twos. Okay, so this one is annoying. Because we can't shut this off. Actually, do I like that? I am a god of dots and squares. Bow before me. This is my house now. So it's only the black and white square dot things that can't be. That can't be thingied. Okay, now it's showing us that it's the shape that matters, not the color. Right? No, it's not the... Wait, what? So these have to be separated. These can only be in twos, and those can only be in twos as well. But... okay, so... the fuck do we encompass everything? Good point. Let's try and separate them by color. It's fucking hard to do. Okay, that should... No, it doesn't. That should work. Okay, so it looks like they do have to be separated by color. So I think it means the symbols mean they can only be in lots of two. And the other symbol, the square, means they have to be separated by that color. If we do this... And so this is going to teach us that horizontal rows are bad. Vertical rows are good. Okay. So close, so close. I think these oranges and these purples need to go together, but they can't be in the same square. Makes it tricky because then that means they can't go together. Why are you booing me? I'm right. Well, no, that doesn't work. Because dividing these... Oh, wait, hang on. That doesn't work. There you go, I figured it out for you. Easy. But I'm gonna leave it there and we'll come back to this at another time. Maybe tomorrow. Oh, I was only supposed to. I wasn't even supposed to stream today, but I decided to because I wanted to play some more puzzle games.